Welcome. 2018 season here at Barona Speedway.
Keep this right. 7, Mikey Hall and the 98. Colton Jacobs, our rookie out here. Colton Jacobs in that green 98. Going to be looking for a green out of turn 4. This is heat race number 2 for the Dwarf cars. Green is out. 91, Ryan O'Connor trying to lead him around as he has a 42. Kyle Dodd behind him. Got 3 of them up and back, getting a little loose, having some help turn around with a 7. As the Muffin Man stops over in turn 2. As we stay green, no caution out. Muffin Man picks up the field. As the leaders come around 91, Ryan O'Connor leading around in the 80, the 42, Kyle Dodd. Then the 65, 7. There with the 91, Ryan O'Connor leading, the 42 of Kyle Dodd, then the 65, Sean Harris. Sean Harris makes a move to the inside of the 42. Trying to get Kyle Dodd a run for the money as he gets second. Ryan O'Connor out front in the 62, John Harris in the 42, Kyle Dodd, 7, Mikey Hall. Ryan O'Connor out in front, gets the car pitched sideways. Sean Harris, the 65, has a 42. Kyle Dodd behind him. Then the 7, 3's lap traffic, 37 and 98. Colt Jacob got the lap traffic. Leaders coming up behind the 95, the 98 of Colt Jacobs. 91, Ryan O'Connor leading him around. Then the 65, John Harris, 42. Kyle Dodd tries sliding into the corner, going to try and catch him. White flag out last time around. Leaders trying to go around lap traffic. The 91, Ryan O'Connor. Colt Jacobs, the 98 on the inside, down the back straightaway from last time. Out of turn 4. Ryan O'Connor, the 91, holds him off. Second spot should go to the 65. John.